Hey guys, I'm Abhishek and you're watching TechView Pro. In today's video, we will learn how to fix low call volume on your iPhone. So without any further delay, let's move to the video. During a call on an iPhone, if you are facing a low call volume problem and can't hear the other person properly, you can increase the sound by pressing the volume button on your iPhone. Right now, you can see that the sound is increasing as I press the button. Similarly, during a call, I'll press it and the sound will increase. And this will fix the low call volume on your iPhone. If despite these changes or attempts your call volume remains low, then go to settings and scroll down to accessibility. In accessibility, tap on touch, and now from here select call audio routing. Here, if the speaker or Bluetooth headset is selected, switch to automatic. This ensures that the call audio routes automatically to the connected device, whether it's an iPhone or a Bluetooth device. Even after making these settings changes or attempting them, if your call volume still doesn't increase, check if there any dust in the earpiece. Due to dust accumulating in the earpiece, the sound starts to become low, resulting low call volume on your iPhone. So clean it with a brush or cloth to ensure proper sound during calls. Sometimes restarting your iPhone can also help adjust the call volume. To restart your iPhone, go to settings, then general, and scroll down to find the option to power off your iPhone. Once your iPhone will restart, this will fix your low call volume problem on your iPhone. So friends, follow these steps and this is how you can fix your low call volume problem on your iPhone. By the way, if you are new to iPhone and want to download apps on your iPhone, make sure to click here to watch this full tutorial.